seat, please, so we can begin the session. What's your name? Oh, okay. All right. Nice to meet you. So, have you ever had a color analysis session done before? No? Okay. Well, basically what we're going to be performing today is a color analysis on your face and how that would look on you compared to different makeup shades and clothing colors, like different colors of clothes. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Are you comfortable with up close personal attention being me being close to your face, a stranger being close to your face with hands? Okay. All right. Yes. We will be taking your photographs as well. Okay, with these colors, you just have to follow my instructions and it will go smoothly, and we'll tell you what colors for clothes and what we think shades of color would match well on you based on your skin tone and overall appearance. Okay, you'll see what I'm talking about very soon. We're gonna apply different fabrics on you, and then we're gonna have different pages next to your face to see kind of like what works. All right, it'll make sense once we're through. All right, so do you have a preference? Would you rather me start on your face first and then the cloth? Okay, so I have a different array of colored fabrics that I will be having fun with today and applying on you. I'll apply and then I'll only take pictures of the ones that match. So basically, I put this on you, like this, neck to shoulder, mold it to your shape, up to your neck, just like this. So you can tell the color yellow is semi. It matches and it doesn't match at the same time. I know in myself, having done this a billion years now, a dark yellow works on me, but all obnoxious bright yellow like this does not. So this is why I say semi. So I'm going to apply this on you and let's see if it works. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can take that off. Yep, there you go. Yeah, we just put that sticky note on you to mark you as a guest visitor in our shop. Alright, so let's see. Okay, so I'm just kind of going to keep to myself. I'm not going to really, like, say too much every time until I'm done, okay? So just stay very still, thank you. Okay, I will not leave any comments until the end, okay? This works. You see what I mean, right? But also kind of like, not really. Okay. Also will tell me if lights or darks work best for you, if pastels or bolds work better for you as well. There are also some minor imprints of like polka dots or swirls. We're also going to tell you if patterned or like checkered appearing outfits work great as well, okay? There's even natural colors and unnatural colors, so we'll tell you that as well. Still, please. actually look different. It's not parallel. You get me? Excellent. All right, one more. Oh, beautiful. Superb. Okay, so give me 1 second. I want to try one last minute thing. Fascinating. I've never seen that color combo work before. All right. Well, thank you very much for coming in. Oh, one last thing. Yes, I thought so. Okay, that's all for your analysis today. Thank you. We will email you in about 30 to 45 minutes. Okay. Yes, be well. This is your permanent color analysis, so this is basically probably what works on you for life, unless you drastically, dramatically change your appearance. We'll give you a consultation next time.